You're saying, guys, I just got done recording the video before. This is just a quick video saying RIP to XS Tentacion, which is kind of messed up. It's really messed up. And there's going to be a lot of other channels already beating me to the punch here. So obviously, I done Thingy when he died, Fredo, and all of that. So I just want to keep up to date with current events. What else was I going to say? You can come in if you want. It's true, because the guy was only 20 years old. I didn't even realize he was 20 at the time. I thought he was like 23. Even that's still a young age. 23 is still a young age, but like, to hear someone my age just makes you think, bro, like, this is the first time me ever telling you what my actual age is. So for him to die such a young age of 20, which is just mad. But rest in peace to him. Same time, it must make think, if 6ix9ine seeing this, it must make him think, bro, I need to stop thinking, bro. Guy died in Florida. I'm not saying it's not a savage area, but I'm just saying, like, just him, Maverick, like, he stayed out of the media for a while now, and then out of nowhere, just dead. So it's kind of mad still. Yeah, it just makes me, it must make me think a lot of people, not just 6ix9ine himself, just think, like, bro, let me just fall back and chill with him, because anyone can get killed. So I'm not going to go on waffling too much, but definitely. RIP XS Tentacion, innit? It's tragic, but just got to be safe out here, man. So yeah. I guess I'll just leave this video here. Wonder why they hate on me. I don't wanna love myself. I'm praying that y'all love me. 'Cause you don't wanna, you don't wanna.